that tire next to the tree trunk was a landmark I picked out with my 360 video. Trying to find the general area where it would have landed. So I was just checking some high ground wherever I could find a clearing. And look what I just happened to stumble upon.